Okay, check this out. A tornado touches down in Greene County, Illinois. Thanks to the viewers and storm spotters who sent in so many photos and video yesterday. Now, this tornado touched down north of Jersey County. You can actually see it picking up debris. No one was hurt, but there was property damage. A shed and a silo near the town of Wrights, they were destroyed.